Thank you, Mr. Speaker. That was President William Ruto talking the same language as his deputy, that brutal and forceful evictions have no place under this administration. We have seen a video of brutal eviction. We have seen young children crying in tears. The deputy president is being accused of undermining his boss by just doing what his boss said, that we should never forcibly, brutally evict the people of Kenya.